Hi, my name is Jia Yi Liu. Now I'm going to talk about three design principles that are important to me.
My first long-term concern is human-centered design. I always believe that as designers, we must first solve the practical problems faced by people today and put the feelings of the audience in the first place. I really like the design is not a monologue, it's a conversation said by Whitney. I think design should address the audience's psychological needs to establish a more humanized connection, and then generated practical action by observation and analysis. My second concern is the conversation of tacit knowledge to explicit knowledge. Graphic design is a visual language. Both designers and users need to select and observe useful information more effectively. Think carefully and focus on how to transform them into some more value. I think tacit knowledge, like a designer's experience and perception, it can better promote the design itself. How to convey my design thinking and the way to solve the problem is my focus. In addition, I was more inclined to practical design in my private study, so I have also been learning Gestalt theory. It emphasizes visual perception and behavior as a whole.
So I think I will continue to use these design principles and explore more methods in my future study. Thank you for watching. Bye.